Getting packet loss in Valorant? Well, we have you covered. Here are four ways you can easily solve it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now let's get started. Method 1. First of all, you can flush and reset Winsock. Type cmd in the Windows search box and run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following commands one by one and hit enter each time to initiate them. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. These commands are given in the description so you can copy paste directly from there. Method 2. The next thing you can do is change the DNS address. Type control panel in the Windows search box and choose the top option. Set the view by option to either small or large icons. Select network and sharing center. Select change adapter settings. And right click on the network adapters and select properties. Look for the internet protocol version 4 option and select it. Click on properties. Set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Save the changes by clicking on the OK button. Once done, exit the window and restart your computer. Method 3. You can reset your network. To do that, press Windows plus I to open Settings. Click on Network and Internet and select Advanced Network Settings option. Click on Network Reset, then click on the Reset Now option and follow as shown to complete the process. Once done, restart your PC. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. You can also create a custom port for Valorant. Type Windows Firewall in the Windows search box and choose the top option. Click on Advanced Setting option and click on Inbound Rules. Click on New Rule. Select Port and click on Next. Choose TCP. Type the port in the specific local port section and click on Next. From the next page, click on Allow the Connection option and click on Next. Check all the boxes for Domain, Private and Public from the next page. Then click on the next button. Name your port as I am naming it as Port Valorant. Click on the Finish button to confirm. Again, go back to the Advanced Settings page of Windows Defender Firewall and click on the New Rule option. Select Port and click on Next. Choose UDP this time. Type the port in the specific local port section and click on Next. From the next page, click on Allow the Connection option and click on Next. Check all the boxes for Domain, Private and Public from the next page. Then click on the Next button. Name your port as I am naming it as Port Valorant. Click on the Finish button to confirm. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solve your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.